Culture Expo here in Perth once again, and this year, as a yearly tradition, we're talking to Travis Johnson at the FilmINK stand. Travis is also involved in his own blog called Celluloid and Whiskey, check it out. And he's also a editor at Express Magazine.
And many, many other things. I like to keep busy.
Yes, you do. As usual, we announce our next screening, and this year it's going to be the Fantastic Four on the 5th of August at Reading Cinemas in Belmont. And Trav, are we excited about it?
I am, man. First of all, because the 5th of August is my birthday, so it's a very special day for me and everyone in the film community. It's the Christmas in August, we like to call it. But I'm also really excited to see Josh Trank's reinterpretation of the classic Stan Lee Jack Kirby comic, The Fantastic Four. I think it's got a great cast. I think Miles Teller is possibly the most talented actor of his generation. I love him in everything he's ever done. I think Michael B. Jordan just kills it. Kate Mara is great. Who have we got playing The Thing? Pile of CGI rocks, and I'm sure he'll be fantastic. It's apparently been a really troubled production, but from troubled productions, great things can come. And always up for a cool superhero movie.
Exactly, and I'm looking forward to see it. It looks a bit more darker than the other ones.
Yeah.
So hoping it's a good thing with a young cast. Let's hope they really pull it off and nail it. We get a few more sequels. Anyways, thanks very much. And here's the latest trailer.
Dr. Storm, we gave you 6 years and millions of dollars, and you gave us nothing. What's different now?
Reed Richards. He knows answers to questions we don't even know to ask yet. This is our chance to learn more about our planet and maybe even save it.
I want you to meet my daughter, Sue.
You want to be famous?
I just want my work to make a difference.
Johnny, Reed.
This guy doesn't take orders well.
Yeah, especially from people who say, I don't take orders well.
Don't let any of these lab coats give you any crap, all right?
Well, if I do, I know who to call.
The muscle.
I gotta say, it's fun having you here.
Really?
No.
What you've created here is incredible.
You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Yeah.
We're good.
They just cracked interdimensional travel. Where are my children?
Four have survived. All exhibit unique physical conditions.
I just want to fix my friends.
You can't fix this.
You should use these powers to help people.
You opened a door you don't know how to close. You don't know anything about what's coming.
What is coming?
Doom.
If you want to stop him, it's going to take everything you have.
How long until he's in?
2 minutes. Might be a little less.